Alrighty, whiteys. The Desolation. We're gonna be playing the tutorial. Learning how to play. It's kind of like a shooter game, NFT based, blah, blah, blah. I'm not sure how we earn money in this yet. I'm pretty sure it's leaderboard based at the moment. Which is why I bought some pretty hacker's gear. Get us a step ahead, mate. Yes, I'll chuck this on. For anyone wanting to skip ahead, it's only a minute 25. So, you. Not bad, huh? I didn't realize it was on mobile. I thought it was just talking about being on mobile in the future. Stratosphere Games. If anyone wants to look them up, check them out. See their legitimacy. I'm just banking on the fact that I know enough people playing. That it's legit. Let's friggin' go, bro. This is exciting. I got some pretty cool weapons to try out on this too, which I'm excited about. Ooh, that's... Logging in. Successfully logged in. That's true. That is absolutely true. What? Ugh, sorry, 1 second. Lads and ladettes. There we go. Alright. Season rewards, completion bonus, let's go. And, yeah, this is the crazy stuff I bought. My loadout. Got these play to earn friggin' NFTs here. I'm just missing one thing from the set. And I got this bad boy from a box, which is pretty sick. So now I've got a crazy loadout. 210 damage, 110 damage. Rounds per minute 100, rounds per minute 895. This is crazy. Let's see how this goes. What are my skills? Release an electric burst of energy that deals 600 damage. I don't know what any of this stuff does yet, so let's just get into it. Let's find out what this stuff does in-game. Boom, boom. And entry settings. Okay. I do not know. I do not understand these entry settings. Ready? Okay. We like this. Oh, gotta love that camera angle. What the hell? Okay, reload. Yep, we are. Okay. Where are we going? What's down the path? Oh. What friggin' path, mate? If I could see a bit further into the distance, maybe I'd know. But they don't want you taking shortcuts, I guess. Ooh, one and two to take different weapons. Aim mode. Ooh, you can see a little bit down the range when you aim. This gun, mate. Oh, Q and E. Half your skills, and then ultimate is T. Okay. Oh yeah. Right, great, and then T for ultimate. Just not doing anything. Oh, we gotta be staying still. No. Now you gotta be near someone. Check out the crate, maybe. Yeah, I did. What's in there? Use my special weapon. Both. Oh, you do reload this one. Even if it's a laser. Oops. Two. See ya. Yeah, so if you want to play this game free to play, I'm pretty sure the guns are a bit worse. With the starting weapons too. I just really wanted to try these out. As you see. Ah. Oh, what the hell? That thing's strong as hell. Oh, tutorial complete. That was it. Alright. Tutorial complete. Got that. What does that do? Do I actually get to keep that? I'm ready for a dungeon. Nice. Three player co-op. Let's do. I don't have anyone to co-op with right this minute, but. One player, three player co-op? Oh no, it's waiting for players, that's cool. And I'm rank 2. I wonder how long the wait usually is. It doesn't tell you. Birthplace of horror. It's a scary sounding dungeon. Oh wow, I didn't realize it was counting down, not up. Okay. Okay, where's my teams? Where is the enemy? Oh, this way. Stuff is definitely overpowered. Ooh, I just exploded. Okay. Oh, was that my ability? Forgot about them. Ready? hands might be sweaty, but I'm not invincible, that's for sure. How do you heal?
Oof, I didn't know it.
Well, there you go.
Oh, I respawned away. Very nice. Oh, Jesus. And you just back it.
So this thing just doesn't shoot that far, is that what I'm seeing?
It's not got the longest range, huh?
Oh.
Okay, so how do you heal? Just wait. Let's get this sound. What, you can just like on or off. You can't turn it down. Isn't that nice? What the hell? So what am I meant to do in this? Search the... I buy these weapons and they still don't get me through. I've got to actually use my brain still. Isn't that crazy? Alright, so how do we get these guys out of here? Yeah. How come they can hit me? I can't hit them. What am I meant to be doing? That's crazy. Like, if this is the first... Okay, so you do just wait and your health comes back. That's alright. So you can run around. Deal with them one at a time and wait for my shield to go back up, I guess. Does my health go back up? This game is not as easy as I thought. Let's try to stop dying. Where do I go? Wow. Oh, that does work now. I just have to charge it up. Okay. Oh, yeah, ultimate, you just charge it up as you kill things, do you? You don't get it straight away. Very cool. Thank you.
my lord. Oh my lord. Reese, what? Come on, I did so well. I thought I was killing that. Oh my god, I'm gonna respawn right here though, aren't I? Gotta be like, oh, die, boy. Oh. Die, leave me alone. Oh, I've got heaps of health and stuff now. Scary. I'm gonna follow this little arrow. Hoorah. Alright. Still alive. What just popped in here? Ooh, splash, splash. Stick together. I don't have anyone with me. My hand. This game is not easy. What's going on? Why do I die so much? Oh god, eat lasers, boy. What is this? Huh? That was scary. Just run up behind me and blow up. What the hell, boy? What the hell? No. No. Die. Leave me alone. Give me some health at least. God damn. Leave me alone. Oh, maybe I should reload this while I'm not being attacked. I haven't got many lives left. I'm not doing great on the points aspect either, like negative 100 score. Yeah, we've got to start somewhere. Shield bearer off. Frick. Frick. Are they gonna come to me at least? Oh, oh, oh. Lord. Ooh, health. Health. Come on. I didn't even look at my health. I gotta get better at this. Oof. Run! Reload when I'm empty. What the fuck? Yeah, it's definitely an alpha. Oh my lord. That is scary shit. Alright. I can only die one more time, I think. Let's get through this. Let's not die. More people here. Running in this game, if you want to be able to solo. Run. Oh, yes, help. Oof. Jesus. Credit. Getting the hang of this game now. Oh my lord. That was scary. Oh my god, that guy took all of my brain power, all of my concentration. That's a good sign in a game. Yeah, it was hard, but it was fun. And I worked out the little secret to these things. So you gotta keep killing the little guys so that you get your health and your ammo so you don't run out. That's why it's good that those little boys rocked up. Okay. Now let's keep our wits about us, because that might not be the last person in this. First mission, negative 46 score. Let's go. Oh, that sucks. Oh well. 20 minutes, enemies killed. Oh my lord. What loot did I get? Okay, what does that mean? Okay. PvP, that's crazy. Face the toughest challenge in the game and climb the leaderboard. Okay. So that's that stuff, is it? And they get some guns. Maybe we can sell these guns, I don't know, that's crazy. No, I don't want to quit the game. Alright, well. I don't want to start that at a different difficulty. Let's check out some PvP. Let's see how PvP goes. Bada beam, bada boom. Music's pretty cool. Yeah, not a bad little playlist they got. where is everybody? Trying to flank them. Where is everyone? Call it a death match, but it's more like a life match, because I can't die. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. That is some A-grade jokes right there. Where the hell are the people? Somebody, come get me. About sums it up, man. I think that shows us everything for the tutorial, at least. There'll be more videos on this, on how to speed run it, I guess, in the future. Once I figure that out, how to optimize your runs, maybe. Who knows? Huh. Anyway, enjoy your day, YouTube. I'll see you in the next one.